Mr. Walter Hawkins, ladies and gentlemen. The new guy.